You know how we do it.
Y'all, this is Bougie, aka Quay. It is show day, and I'm about to get ready to do my wig, which is over here. About to get her together for the show, this Christmas show.
I'll have to say, shaving is one of my pet peeves, one of the things I hate the most about getting ready for drag. Like, my hair just grows so fucking much, like Tarzan the Barbarian. Like, bitch, I be having to shave like every second, bitch. I can blink, bitch, and I'ma have to shave again and again. Like, I can just carve or pluck my lips, bitch, and here come a strand of hair coming on my face. Like, bitch, that's the only thing I hate about drag is shaving. That's really about it. But I'ma get it done every time. The face gotta be smooth, baby.
Okay, so we about to get into taking the slurs. You know, it takes an hour and 50 to 2 hours to do this. Depending on how the process goes with my personal application, because, you know, we have this one of them days. Like Monica said, a girl goes through when I'm angry inside. But no, this was a good day. This was a good day. Like, my makeup was just lemon. All of my concealer was just hitting in the right place. And a lot of people don't really care for, like, an under eye. But under eye is one of my favorite things with makeup. So I'm going to make sure that under eye is beaming and even, honey. Blind and a deer in headlights.
Also, when I do drag, I love to use brushes because brushes bring out a brighter applique and it brings out like a brighter feature on your face.
You use a blender when you want to go for more of like a natural look, but when you want your product to stick and show, I would prefer to use a brush and pat it in.
Oh yeah, and Juvia is one of my favorites.
I've been using Juvia's over 4 years since I've been practicing, and the foundation has not gave me bad skin acne, and the pigment is everything. You do not need a lot of foundation, concealer, or anything from Juvia's. I don't really like their powders, but I like their foundation and concealers, though. I rate them a 9, a 10, a good 10. Blending is my number one priority when I'm doing my makeup because I need all of my shades to blend into my skin and look right. I don't play about blending. I will take as long as it takes to make sure my face is blended to the T. Contouring is the main important step when it comes to doing your makeup. And I feel like when you have a good structure, it looks better. Don't rush your blending.
Just like Aretha, you gon' show me respect before I become a noose and snap your little neck.
This ain't rude.
It's a good day to start a new
place. Your money is
right. Reddit don't even go there.
Give a fuck on my line.
I'm ready,
nigga. I don't wanna entertain him because I don't want relations.
You lame.
He said that I'm dry eye. I told him goodbye.
See you later.
I ain't the cuffing type, so why even try?
I don't want you.
My name Quadarius, but I go by Bougie.
Never call
my
me
face
that.
Pretty as fuck, and my body eats up a 2-piece.
You know,
can you see me? Do you need some glasses?
I don't know.
Just like a dictionary, I might be.
Okay.
Thank you.